Hello everybody, it's Mothtime Rubber coming at you with another Kindred Fates video. We're still playing around with Talamard a little bit. I had a couple of pretty decent runs with him. Could have been better, could have been worse. My last forest game, I actually had a round where Talamard more or less took out two kinfolk by himself, which was impressive to say the least, coming from Salamurder. So we're gonna need to play it real safe with Chevalent. Alright, good. Ember is kind of far away. Ooh, that was bad. Counter is. Okay, this is bad. Shove it. Freaking died, crap. Salamander is about to have to pull one of the best Salamander games I've ever had, if we have any chance here. Porkadoki is getting debuffed ridiculously. Come on, kill him. Yeah, we did get burned, but we took him out. I think, just maybe, that we have enough of an HP lead if we're careful here. Nope, we just got wrecked. Disregard everything I said. The only chance we have is killing Shovelet. It's hard to tell who has more HP. Almost all matter. Just be careful, buddy. Holy crap, Salamander pulled it out. Whew. That was definitely the most clutch Salamander game I've ever had. Would not have been possible without Ruins. Thank you, Ruins. So I'm ready, one more. There we go. So it seems to be pretty good form to swamp the Salamander when they get close. Crap, they just shove it. I'm surprised that she managed to get that off. I have an idea. Yep. Caught him off guard, just as I had planned. Switch. Get out of there. Shovel it, go for a desperation rest. Actually survive it. Doki, get a little bit of healing in. That'll keep Shovelet distracted while I heal. Shovelet should go down soon. GG. So was the last kinfolk, no less. Wow, Salamander actually came in clutch there. I never thought I'd see the day. But yeah, Hope you guys enjoyed. This has been Watson Blubba, signing off. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Goodbye. God bless. See you next time. Bye-bye.